there is one name high school football fans know in the Big Bend. It is Mike Hickman. From Lincoln to Rickards to Childs, he's made stops at them all. Hickman's name, though, most synonymous with Florida High, where the field is named after him. And now, it's going to be known nationally, as tonight, Coach is set to be inducted into the National High School Athletic Coaches Hall of Fame. The recognition is special. A state can only nominate one person per year, and you can't even be nominated until you make your state's Hall of Fame, an honor Hickman earned in 2012 when he was inducted into the Florida Athletic Coaches Association's Hall of Fame. Hickman then nominated for this. He said the day he found out he would be inducted, his heart skipped a beat. Coach, 141 and 106 as a head football coach. But he's also coached several other sports over his near 50-year career. And to be recognized at the national level is still sinking in.
The number of text messages I've received in the last few days has been over 300, and I've tried to respond to all of them, so I'm behind. But yes, it's nice to know that it's wonderful to know that that many people are rooting for you and feel happy for you. And then it goes back to my players in West Virginia when I first started coaching, to Tallahassee in 83, and people I've worked with and coached and spent time with.
So cool. Congratulations, Coach.